forces beyond her control that prevent her from having this. And she takes us through this process of mourning this.